January 8, Wednesday, Memorial of Saint Gadula. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Mark. After the 5,000 had eaten and were satisfied, Jesus made his disciples get into a boat and precede him to the other side toward Bethsaida, while he dismissed the crowd. When he had taken leave of them, he went off to the mountain to pray. When it was evening, the boat was far out on the sea, and he was alone on shore. Then he saw that they were tossed about while rowing, for the wind was against them. About the fourth watch of the night, he came toward them walking on the sea. He meant to pass by them, but when they saw him walking in the sea, they thought it was a ghost and cried out. They had all seen him and were terrified. But at once he spoke with them. "Take courage, it is I. Do not be afraid." He got into the boat with them, and the wind died down. They were completely astounded. They had not understood the incident of the loaves. On the contrary, their hearts were hardened. The Gospel of the Lord. "It is I," this Jesus says to the frightened disciples. They mistake him for a ghost. They do not expect anyone to walk on water. Jesus is quick to assure them that it is he. He rides with them on the boat, and all becomes calm, not only the wind, but also the disciples. The disciples cannot believe it. They are astounded. The evangelist critiques the disciples. They fail to understand the meaning of the multiplication of the loaves. Their hearts are hardened. No matter how much Jesus manifests himself or makes known his presence to us, if our hearts are hardened, nothing will happen. Everything will be meaningless. At this point, the disciples are struggling to know who Jesus is. They are still naivites. They do not know what to make out of the miracles performed right before their eyes. Faith is a gift to develop. We can grow in faith by constantly listening to Jesus and by making sense of all the things that Jesus offers. We believers need to deepen our faith. We know we do not believe enough when we are in crisis or challenged by seemingly insurmountable forces and by people of other faiths.